Today I'm bringing you guys Tabata for our workout. We're gonna be going into 7 different exercises. You're gonna do 4 rounds of each exercise. We're gonna do 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off of high intensity for that 20 seconds, 10 seconds lower intensity. So I'm switching it up a little bit today than our normal Tabata. We're gonna be throwing in some dumbbell work in our exercises. And it's gonna be a mix between a little bit of strength and a little bit of cardio. So a little different than what we've normally been doing. I usually been sticking to strict cardio, but I wanted to give you something a little different today and mix it up a little bit. So your weights should be light to medium. We wanna make sure we can keep a quicker pace while we're using our weights, but still get a little bit of strength and cardio at the same time. So you're gonna want those off to the side, and then you're gonna want your mat off to the side as well. We're gonna finish with a little bit of core work at the end of that workout, all right? So get that stuff near you, and we're gonna get started with our warm-up. I want us to get started with some squats. Squat stance, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Drop and up, chest lifted, core is engaged. We're just gonna start waking up that body. The lower body's waking up. We're pushing through our heels. Weight goes back into the heels. Again, keeping your chest lifted, eyes forward. Great job. 8 more here. 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Give me that reach across. Cross the body, twist through the core, kind of pivot and turn inward as you reach over and cross. Good, waking up the shoulders, waking up the core here. 2 more, 8, 7, good, 6, 5, give me 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands behind the head, we're gonna twist elbow to knee. Good, opposite elbow to knee, and twist, twist. Good, keep it here, few more. Awesome job, guys. Twisting, using the lower back muscle to lift up. Try to get the elbows close to the knee as you can. Last few, 6, 5, 4, 3, side to side lunges. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Right to left. And back. Good. Hips back. Weight in your heels. Chest stays up. Core engaged. Good. Few more. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. Give me 4, 3. We're going to reach up. And across the body, overhead. Here we go. Reach, reach, reach. Good. Again, waking up our upper body a little bit here. Core is strong. Give me a few more. Finish up our warm up. 8 more. 8, 7, 6. I'm gonna have us go into some alternating kicks. Coming up. 3, 2. And 1, front kicks, right to the left. Good, core strong. Kick those legs out. Great job. 2 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, and 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. We're finished with our warm-up. I want you to grab those weights. We're going to get started with them here in our first move. So like I said, light to medium set. We'll get ready. 10 seconds. We're going to get started with a hammer curl to squat to overhead press. Grab those weights. Squat stance. Hammer curl, squat, press, reset. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Curl, drop, press, down, reset. Curl, drop, press, down, Reset. Good. Squeeze with those biceps. Squat at the bottom. Using that lower body. Brace your core. Press at the top. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Nice job. 10 seconds of rest. It's a short amount of rest. When we go into our second set. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Drop. Press. Good. Reset. Curl. Drop. Press. Keep it going. Curl. Drop. Press. Make sure you're breathing. Exhale as you come up in that press. Exhale. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Great job. Third set coming up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Curl. Drop. Press. Reset. Back down. Curl. Drop. Press. Reset. Go over. Keep it up. Get nice and low in that squat. Good. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Nice work. We got one more set of those, guys. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Curl. Drop. Press. Reset. Drop. Curl. Squat. Press. Woo! Keep it up. Keep it up. Squeeze. Press. Drop. Curl. Squat. Press. Last one. Finish up. Press and you can rest. 1 minute of rest. While we're here, I want to keep moving. We're going to go into some dumbbell swings. Coming up. So if you have a kettlebell nearby and you want to grab it, feel free to. If you want to use one dumbbell, you can. Or you can hold on to both of those weights and swing them at your sides. We're just going to make a little bit more of a narrow stance for that swing than our normal swing stance. You got about 20 more seconds, and then we're going to pick those weights up. We're going to bring our heart rate up with those swings, yeah? You're going to keep your core nice and strong. Push your hips back, send your butt back, and then power up through those hips and that core as you swing. Let's grab our weights. Here we go. We go in 4, 3, 2, 1. Hinge with those hips. Swing it up. Hitch. Up. My weights are pretty light, so I'm going up a little bit higher than I normally do. If you're going a little heavier, stop right at the eye level. Swing it back and through. Weight back in your heels. Good. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Good. Nice work, guys. Woo! Second set coming up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Swing it through. Up. Chest is up. Core strong. Bend the knees. Hips back. Swing it through. Come on. Exhale at the top. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Good. March it out. Great work, guys. You got 2 more sets of those. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Swing back. Up. Use those hips. Use the core. Use the glutes. Good. 2 more. 3, 2, 1. Rest. You got 1 more set. Coming up. Then we get a little break. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Swing through. Up. Come on. All the way through. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. And give it a full minute of rest. Set those weights down. March out. Step side to side. You can even give me a little break line if you're feeling it. Just keep moving in between each exercise. So coming up, we're gonna go into a snatch. So we normally do single arm snatches. Today, we're gonna do both together. So you're you're gonna have both weights in your hands. You're almost gonna be hinging over into like a deadlift, a single or a straight leg deadlift position. And then you're coming up, you swing those weights all the way up, like an upright row. You drop the elbows, and then you press up, all right? So I will show you, you got about 10 more seconds. Nice fluid movement from the bottom all the way overhead. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So go into that deadlift, swing them up. Please stay nice and close to the body the whole time through. Up, drop. If you want to stop right here, you can, or go all the way overhead. 3, 2, 1, rest. Woo! Good work. Your feet are right about hip distance apart. So just like a deadlift. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Pinch, swing it up. Full body movement right here. 10 seconds. 4.
Come on, all the way through.
onto some skaters. So that's where you're gonna jump right to left and stay low the whole time. All right? No jumping is your modifier. So let's keep moving our feet here. Bring your heart rate down a little bit. Catch your breath. Grab water if you need it. You got three more moves. We're over halfway. All right, getting ready for those skaters. Coming up. 15 seconds. Keep breathing. Woo! Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Right to left. A little hop in between. Modify. Take up the jump. And move it side to side. Keep your core strong. Keep your chest up. Good. Keep it here. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good. Stay low the whole time when we're in those skaters. Second set. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Right to left. Come on. Get low. Take up the jump if you need to. Good. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Nice job. You got 2 more sets coming up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Match that tempo. Right, left, right, left. Come on. Keep it up. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good. We got 1 more second. Then you got 2 more exercises with me. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right left. Come on. Get that heart rate up. Keep it up, keep it up. 10 seconds. tap. Woo. Come on. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and rest. Great job. Woo. Stretch it out for a second if you need to. Your weight, you're gonna need it for your last move, all right? We're gonna take those legs straight up. You're gonna do an alternating leg drop to pull over. All right, right to left drops. You need a light to medium weight for that pull over. All right, and we'll get ready for it. You got about 30 more seconds. If you want more in here, let's hold the bridge, why not? Catch your breath. I only got one more move, guys. We're gonna work our core, work our back, a little bit of chest. All right, 15 seconds. Let's pick that weight up, drop your hips down, back is flat on the ground. Hold that weight up, legs straight up. Three, two, one, let's go. Drop. 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 So your arms are long, rotate through your shoulders. Exhale up. Using those lower abdominals and upper abdominals here to bring you up. Three, two, one, and rest. Great job. You got three more steps, guys. Hang in there. We're finishing up. Three, two, one. Let's go. Drop. Up. Up. Drop. Exhale. Exhale. Up. Good. 10 seconds. Two more sets, guys. Finishing up. Three, two, one, let's go. And up. Drop. Up. Good, come on. 10 seconds.
Toes, try to grab onto the tops of the toes if you can to
help pull back gently and deepen that calf hamstring stretch. We did a little bit of plyometric work today, so anytime we do some plyometric work, our calves are staying nice and activated, which can also make them a little tight. So you just wanna make sure you get those kind of stretched out, loosened up a little bit, and switch. Foam rolling is really good if you get some tight calves. I remember when I was trying to learn double unders, and when I practice those, my calves can get super tight. One time, I am pretty sure I tore my calf and I was just being stubborn, but I finally recovered from that. Foam rolling, stretching a lot, taking a tennis ball or something and rubbing it out if you need to, or if you're running a little bit more than you normally do, taking the time to stretch out your calves is a good idea. Good, come into butterfly position with me, bottom of your shoes together, let those knees flare out, sit up nice and tall. Deep breaths here. Good, hold for just a few more seconds, trying to get those knees as close to the floor as you can. And relax back into that comfortable seated position. Interlace those fingers, press away, drop the chin, rounding out the shoulders, opening up the upper back. Good, and reverse it, drop the shoulders down, look up towards the ceiling. And relax, give me a few shoulder rolls to the back of the room, big circles. And switch, other direction, big circles. And take a deep breath with me, inhale, arms up. Exhale, arms out. Awesome work today, you guys. I hope you enjoyed that Tabata workout. It was short, it was simple, it was effective. So again, I hope you enjoyed that. Hope you're staying safe, staying well, and I hope to see you guys soon. Take care.